Right, so I better do Tyler's challenge, again, teabag one. Jack and Lewis are here to watch. They think I'm gonna make an arse of myself, but I'm not. So anyway, let me get a teabag. Thank God we're all decaf,
Had enough already, Jamie.
all I can say. Right, teabag. Short to use, short to use. Right, oh,
I'll have to pause my movie for this to work.
One minute. Right, so it's open. So you there? So you there?
Yeah,
Right.
it's okay. Let's
Right.
get it.
I don't get a drink of water, just in case.
Oh my God, you're getting into your cloak as well.
What?
Jesus.
What?
IKEA cloak.
Susan, you're slagging off your clock.
It's an IKEA clock. It's an IKEA clock, look.
Just so you know, this will be going on my personal Facebook and my speaker Facebook, so Susan will see it. She will see that you're slagging off a clock. Right.
I've got half a big guy to take you off.
Right. And then, for the people that can't see on the phone, there's a clock he's slagging off. Okay, this teabag talent is now officially gone weird. Oh, it looks like something else in there. Oh. Oh.
Jamie,
What?
man up. This is fun.
Jeez, whose idea was that?
Really, Jamie, that's it. Come on, Jamie.
Oh man, teabag stuck in my mouth. That's the most disgusting thing I've heard in my life.
Bye.